This is part two in our management accountability series, and here we're going to be discussing a service company and their income statement. So the service company income statement is the simplest form that you will see of an income statement, and it's very similar to what you would assume an income statement would look like. It's simply the service revenue less your expenses equals net income. Now notice the revenue portion of this income statement is not sales revenue, it's service revenue. We're not selling a product, we're selling a service. So we call it service revenue, not sales revenue. So let's look at an example of a service company income statement. Here we have Ruth Pet Grooming, who is a competitor of Latham Grooming. Thomas Ruth, owner, incurred the following operating cost to groom 2,000 dogs for the first quarter of 2007. Which is January, February, and March. So we're given our expenses here, wages, grooming supplies, building, rent, utilities, and depreciation on our furniture and equipment. Ruth's Pet Grooming earned $45,000 in revenues for the first quarter of 2007. Prepare an income statement for the first quarter of 2007 and compute Ruth's unit cost to groom one dog. So we're going to use this information to create Ruth's Pet Grooming income statement. So again, we start with our service revenue. We're providing a service, pet grooming, which is $45,000. And then under that, we list all of our expenses. So we list our wages, our supplies, our rent, our utilities, and our depreciation. And all of those expenses add up to $24,000. We subtract those $24,000 worth of expenses from our service revenue to give us our operating income of $21,000. We were also asked to compute Ruth's unit cost to groom one dog. Pay close attention to what you're being asked. A lot of times students will read this quickly and think, okay, I need to divide my operating income. We're not being asked what's the operating income per unit of one dog groomed. We're being asked, what's the unit cost to groom one dog? In this case, we need to divide our total expenses of $24,000 by the number of dogs we groomed. Well, we groomed 2,000 dogs. So we're going to divide $24,000 in our total cost by that 2,000 dogs, and that will give us $12 per dog. That's our cost per dog.